Introducing the Slavonic Games 2016 First event in season, the Mayonnaise Triathlon, putting every Slav to the test. In first corner, representing Boris Slavonia, it is the one, the only Slav superstar, the Shashi King, Boris!
Yes, Boris!
Starting off stage 1 with 1 jar mayonnaise dash. Stepping into competition, you better have good taste for mayonnaise. As can be seen on right side of screen, it is official mascot of Slavonic Games, Kakadu the Bear. The contestant enters arena and gets ready for event.
But it is a joke, give me normal spoon.
Опа!
After receiving regulation spoon size, the Slav competitor gets ready for stage 1. 3, 2, 1, and go! Rush B, сука! Objective of stage 1 is to eat one jar of mayonnaise as fast as you can. Should be no problem for true Slav.
A jar is too small, блин!
After a second spoon change, the Slav is ready to compete. Waves hello once more to Babushka and inspects the mayonnaise. He indicates he's ready. The world record holder Boris the Shashi King goes in for the attempt. Will he beat his own record? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he has done it once again. The new world record for the one jar mayonnaise dash is 4.83 seconds.
What, that's it?
The Shashi King is clearly outraged by lack of mayonnaise. Was this amount too small for him? Yes, it seems so. He has taken Kakadu. He is leaving the scene. But with a performance like that, all is forgiven. Let's have a quick look at stage summary for now. Boris, the clear leader of the event, with a world record holding 4.83 seconds. Very well done. Followed by Kasin Anatoly at 6.01 seconds, a very good result indeed. A third position in Skolia with 10.22 second result. And last position, asshole neighbor Vadim, who forgot to show up. Let's see how they perform in next stage. We continue now to stage 2, the dual jar endurance squad. If you're new to Slavonic Games, then you will need to know this is the hardest stage of the event and puts every Slav to the test. Coming to perform now, it is Boris the Shashi King. With previous result of only 45 minutes and 25 seconds. Let's see if he can set a new high standard for the Slav squad. Looks like competitor is ready. Remember, there is no assist in this event. If you fall down, stage is over for you. And you will have to wait for next year. Okay, he's squatting down. The only help a competitor can have in this stage is his trusty Kopnik bag and the simichka that he brought with him. This being an endurance event, he will definitely need a nutrition. It is incredible, ladies and gentlemen, it has been 2 hours and 55 minutes already, and the Boris is still going strong. This is surely a display of true Slav skill. But wait, what is this? Has he run out? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, he has run out of семечки. He looks once more into back, with nothing more to be found. What will he do next?
Man, this is boring. Look at Dr. Anatoly.
Is he really quitting? I think he is. Yes! New world record has been set. 2 hours, 56 minutes and 20 seconds. A truly magnificent and inspiring result for all Slavs around the world. Looking at stage summary again, we see Boris the Shashi King at 2:56:20, a world record. Next up is Kolya at 59 minutes 11 seconds. At third position it is Kasin Anatoly at just 5 minutes and 7 seconds, who after only 5 minutes of squatting remembered, he forgot his семечки. And of course last position neighbor asshole Vadim, coming in at just 0.1 seconds, but only because after first event he did not show up, and we decided to pay him a visit and place 100 jars of mayonnaise outside of his front door. As he stepped out, he slipped on one, we took it as qualifying result, and now here he is, congratulations, you are number 4. We now approach the third and final stage of Mayonnaise Triathlon. It is the gaming event. As everyone knows, gaming is the essential part of Slav life, but not just CSGO and Dota 2. Esports pretty much have that covered. No, in Slavonic Games, we are playing the games of mayonnaise. As everyone knows, first part of this stage is the endurance clicking game, globally known as My Name is Mayo. The contestant enters arena. As per regulation of this event, each competitor is allowed one piece of music equipment for playing hard bass and one single bottle of refreshing Slav juice. Looks like the Slav is ready. He makes the warm-up clicks. As we can see, he is clearly in the zone. Let's watch. Regulation hand gesture shows he's ready. The game is reset and the challenge is on. Objective of this stage is to...
Ай, блядь.
Objective of stage is to get highest score within time of 30 minutes. Fighting through distractions of achievements and the natural slow thirst that comes with gaming. 550 clicks in, the competitor is still going strong. There is nothing slowing down to Shashi King. Now closing in at 2500 clicks. We see Boris not slowing down at all. Let's see how long he can keep this up. It is soon half time, at which time it is highly suggested you switch over to second game. It is amazing, ladies and gognits. It's just below half time, and what it is, he has taken a break. No, he continues, he can do it. It is almost 15 minutes, comrades. Just one more click to surpass 10,000. Yes, he has done it. An amazing achievement for every slower around world, and just in time to switch over to next game. Introducing Mayonnaise Clicker, the newest addition to this year's event. Objective of game is to expand your mayonnaise production. You start off with just one whisk, but the more mayonnaise you sell, the more money you will have for even more whisks. More whisks, more mayonnaise, more money. You get money, you can hire Babushka to do whisking for you. Highly focused, the competitor keeps on clicking, as the timer slowly runs out. After just 3 minutes, competitor Boris has turned this simple game into a true mayonnaise production factory. He's going for high score, 177, 178. No, what has happened? He has accidentally closed game. This cannot be good for progress. He quickly recovers into game. But as we all know, once he closed game, the money still keeps coming in, but the jars do not fill themselves anymore. With a lot of road to cover, the slav takes another sip of the Gopnik juice and gets back to hammering those whisks once again. After incredible recovery, the contestant shows true slav power and manages to produce over 1000 jars. Truly an inspiration to all of us. The timer is about to run out. Will he reach the golden goal of 2000? And yes, he has done it! And that is the time running out. He takes one last victory sip. A well-deserved one. Congratulations to all competitors. Let's have a look at the results. As everyone knows, one jar of mayonnaise in Mayonnaise Clicker gives you 3 points. Added together with score of first game, puts Boris at second place. Congratulations to Kazin Anatoly for scoring a massive 24,000. A truly amazing result, but will it be enough to secure first place overall? We will see very soon. Second place goes to Boris the Shashi King for a very respectable 16,000 points. And this is amazing! Neighbor of a team, the asshole, has reached position 3. We are receiving confirmation not. Yes, this is correct. After sitting down on the computer that he thought he was free to use, he double-clicked on icon that he thought was mayonnaise mail. A very surprising entry by Vadim the Neighbor. And at fourth position it is Kolya, who passed out just after one click, after having celebrated his second position just a bit too much. We come now to final result of the Mayonnaise Triathlon. After a long calculation and discussion, mostly about what to do after competition, you know, maybe have some shashik, the points have been added, the judges have ruled. The honorable third place in the Mayonnaise Triathlon of 2016 goes to Kolya. Keep on squatting, my friend, and keep on practicing for next year. After quick recovery from the endurance squat, sadly Anatoly performance was not good enough. So he remains at position 2. Maybe next year you bring the cheeky breaky. And only then you can be competition for the one, the only, and the winner of this year's Mayonnaise Triathlon, Boris the Shashi King, who will be taking home the first prize of 3 jars of mayonnaise. And no less than 200 Ukrainskaya hryvnia, otherwise known as round trip to Chernobyl and back. Honorable second place gets one of these half empty mayonnaise jars and a very valuable 100 Serbsky dinar, which is good in Serbia for about 1.5 beers. And as an added bonus, there is picture of Nikola Tesla on the money. Third place gets a dirty spoon he used to eat a mayonnaise and 50 Serbsky dinar, which is about enough to get your face punched. And fourth place, asshole Vadim, gets a big fuck you. We turn out winner of this year's Mayonnaise Triathlon, Boris the Shashi King. For quick interview, comrade Boris, you have won first place and set 2 world records. How are you feeling?
Pretty hungry, you have some butter broth.
Will you be taking part of next event in the Slavonic Games, and how will you prepare?
I will go have some shashik, of course, come on, what question is this?
In the Mayonnaise Clicker stage, you were listening to hard bass. In your opinion, what is the best hard bass?
All hard bass is good hard bass, every Slav knows this.
Well, thank you for the interview, and I wish you best of luck in next event. Oh, he's already gone! No doubt to go prepare for his next event. A true motivation for us all. Oh, what is this? We have live feed through vision of Boris. What is he doing now? Where is he going? No doubt to prepare for next event and get some shashlik. Going to earn his title, the Shashlik King. We congratulate contestants and wish them best luck in future and hope to see them again next time, because Slavonic Games is just getting started. Stay tuned for the next event with even more contestants and even more Slavness. But for now, thank you for watching, my friends, and I will see you next time. Stay cheeky-breaky!